In this short tutorial, we are going to fix Valorant error code VAL59 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first thing we need to do is to delete and reinstall Vanguard. To do this, we go to search and open control panel. After opening control panel, click uninstall the program. Find Vanguard among our programs and right-click on it, then click uninstall. Click yes to continue. We have uninstalled Vanguard. We open Valorant to install it again. After doing this, we download Vanguard again. We should normally get a notification when Vanguard is installed, but sometimes it may not. To check if Vanguard is installed, open the control panel like we just did and click uninstall the program. As you can see, Vanguard is installed. The other thing we need to do is to set the VGC service to run automatically. To do this, we go to the search and type services. Here are the services running on our computer. We find VGC among these services. After doing this, right-click on it and click Properties. Then we set the startup type to automatic. Then we click Start. After that, we click Apply and OK to save the changes we made. We have set the VGC service to run automatically. Now, we need to restart our computer so that we can open the game. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to clear Valorant's cache files. To do this, we go to search and open run. Then type %lookup data% in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, we find the Valorant folder and delete it. This will not damage our game files. After doing this, we find the Riot Games folder and double click on it. In the same way, delete the Valorant folder here. Finally, we open the temp folder and delete these temp files as well. Tick do this for all current items and click continue. In the same way, we click the box again and click skip. We have cleared Valorant's cache files. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to run Riot Client as admin. To do this, go to search section and type Riot Client. After that, we right click on Riot Client and click open file location. Then we do the same thing again. We have opened Riot Client's file location. Now, what we need to do is right click on Riot Client service and open properties. From the top, we click on compatibility and then tick run this program as an admin. Click apply and OK to save the changes we made. We have set Riot Client to run as an admin. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.